Please welcome to the stage Disney's newest princess, the voice of Lisa Simpson, Yardley Smith.
And the one and only voice of Bart Simpson, Nancy Cartwright. Our creator, Matt Groening.
Let me just say, I'm Bart Simpson. Where am I? I got mouse ears on now, apparently.
That's right, you do. As your sister, Lisa Simpson, I'm here to tell you to please behave. Gee whiz, can't take that guy anywhere.
When I do Bart Simpson, I'm wide open in my face. When I do Nelson Muntz, I get a little angry.
It never gets old.
I always wanted my dad to work for Disney, and he said, I'm going to give you a little bit of advice. Animation is too hard. Don't do it. But if you do, get other people to do the hard work.
Hey, Selman.
Yeah.
How do you think Disney is going to influence our show?
I don't know. I mean, isn't this the most thrilling thing, the craziest thing you could ever imagine? Now people who grew up watching the show can also... The show is still on, so they can watch it with their kids who are, and they can grow up watching the show. So multiple generations of Simpsons fans can continue to watch new episodes on Disney Plus, but also just the, you know, the to have that family experience over a multi-generational creative, you know, explosion is just like what a gift and a thrill to be a part of it.
Sort
and
of
for you,
wow.
Minnie Mouse. This drawing is in tribute to Russie Taylor.
Including Nancy, 10 of our 22 scripts last year were written by women. Guest starring this year, John Mulaney, John Legend and Chrissy Teigen, Jason Momoa, Dr. Jane Goodall, Ed Tuttle Jones, Olivia Colman, and the return of John Lovitz as Artie Ziff. So there's a lot to look forward to.
I'd like an episode where Lisa befriends Dwayne Johnson. November 12th, The Simpsons will be streaming on Disney Plus.
All every episode.
Plus episodes.